I'm Stephen, and this is Suresh. I'm going to ask you, Suresh, one or two questions about DCU. Suresh, DCU, why did you choose DCU?
Because three of my friends are studying DCU, and DCU is the world's top 50 university as young in the young university. So this is the one reason that's why I chose DCU, and it's very popular in my own country as well.
Very good, yeah. Very good indeed. And what does it mean to you to be here in DCU?
DCU, I would say, like, there's a lot of things to say, you know, because now this is the final day of the DCU, you know,
yes.
And I feel like, oh man. In DCU, I would say I made a lot of memory, you know,
yeah,
and I
yeah,
can't
yeah.
say just one, you know, and this is everything for me, guys, you know, it's
yeah.
everything for me. I'm very sentimental.
And you're very proud.
Very proud.
Very proud. Okay, guys, thanks for sitting down and having a chat with us here at DCU Business School. Just want to ask you, why you chose DCU?
I chose a fairly very affordable price.
For me, I think it was a combination between the academic and the real life learning that we get to do here in DCU.
For me, it's actually pretty close to home. I only live like 40 minutes away, drive, and it just seemed like a cool place to go.
Have you any particular favourite memories that you may have while you've been spending your time here at DCU, maybe outside of the lecture rooms?
Well, I know myself.
Chinese beer was good.